So here is a question, dear students, which I am going to explain. This is an MCQ questions on application of derivative for your term one exam class 12 mathematics. Okay. Here the problem is that let me read the question first. What is the slope of the normal to the curve x is equal to t square plus 3t minus 8, y is equal to 2t square minus 2t minus 5. R t is equal to. So dear student, here is a problem based on the application of derivative tangents and normal. Okay, so the question is that, once again I am reading, what is the slope of the normal to the curve x is equal to t square plus 3t minus 8, y is equal to 2t square minus 2t minus 5, R t is equal to 2. Understand? And here the option A is minus 7 by 6, option B is 6 by 7, option C is 1, and option D is 5 by 6. Okay, let us try for the solution here. Very important question for you. I am going to explain. Okay, tangents and normal, application of derivative. Okay, let's see. Here the solution is that, here x given t square plus 3t minus 8. And y is equal to 2t square minus 2t minus 5. So here we find out, first of all we find out derivative of the function y with respect to t. Here is a parametric function. Parametric function is given. So let's find dy by dt, which is 4t minus 2. Again dx by dt, derivative of x with respect to t is dx by dt is 2t plus 3. Now, and the slope of the tangent to the curve, all of you know, you have to find out derivative of the function y with respect to x, which is dy by dx, which is equal to dy by dt divided by dx by dt, which is 4t minus 2 divided by 2t plus 3. Now the derivative, we have to find out the derivative of the function at t is equal to 2. Yes or no? At t is equal to 2, you have to find out derivative of function at t is equal to 2. Okay? Yes? What is the derivative function at t is equal to 2? So here, let us put the values in place of 2, the t is replaced by 2, 4 into minus 2 divided by 2 into 2 plus 3, which is 6 by 7. So the slope of the tangent at x t is equal to 2, or the value t is equal to 2 is 6 upon 7, which is 6 by 7. Okay? And here we find out slope of the normal. All of you know the slope of the normal is equal to minus 1 divided by slope of the tangent, which is equal to minus 1 by dy by dx at the point 2, which is minus 1 divided by, you know, slope of the tangent dy by dx, what, which is 6 by 7 already you got. Yes. So now using the values here, minus 1 by 6 upon 7, which is minus 7 by 6, hence the slope of the normal is minus 7 by 6, which is the required value. Yes. Yes. So we got here A is the correct option we got. Okay, understand? You see now, once again see, so here the correct option is A, which is minus 7 by 6. Okay, once again see the question. Yes. Okay, thank you.